Sherlock Holmes and my companion, Dr. Watson, okay, who helped me solve all the mysteries. And we're here at this avant-garde event. I think it's for a place in the States called Ringling College of Art and Design, and the students there to give them scholarships.
And what do you think about this evening? Have you seen anything very interesting?
Very interesting costumes. Very nice job.
Right. And early on, when we were coming in, there was actually a robbery, and the bobbies really got the robbers. We had put us to work to begin with. We had to solve this crime.
We were crime solving before the party started, but
exactly.
Now everybody can have fun.
Right.
And what is your favorite thing about this event?
Raising money for scholarships for Ringling College students.
Absolutely.